Sean's been telling you.
I got nothing to say to you, Moya. You've lied to me from the very beginning.
I didn't have any other choice. I had to make myself appear sympathetic, get you to help me. The Ray-Sphere can't fall into the wrong hands.
So what was your real plan? I find John in the Sphere, and then you take them and leave me to the wolves?
I would have done everything I could to get you out of there.
Goodbye, Moya.
Substations are old, so they're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to defend each one until it powers up.
Yeah, bring it on.
Those substations are old, so they're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to defend each one until it powers up.
Yeah, bring it on. Bastards.
Need more time. Still powering up. Almost powered up. That one's good to go. So how? Much did Moya know about me? 52 seconds.
Hell if I know. Is it really that important?
She works for a different agency and knew I was undercover. That means the NSA has been compromised and someone is outing agents. Our entire national security apparatus could be exposed. 29 seconds.
I think we've got more important things to worry about right now. Can deal with that other stuff once we've taken care of Kessler.
Seeing lots of enemy movement in your area. Get ready for a fight.
Die.
Still powering up.
Never learn.
Just a bit longer. That one's powered up.
I'm gonna tear you apart, piece by piece.
Yes, you probably will. In fact, I hope you do. I've been at this for a very long time now, and I'm tired, worn out. Won't be much longer now.
looks like they're hitting you really hard. Defend that substation, Cole. Time, still powering up. Found out what Kessler wanted with Sasha. He's milking her like a damn cow, turning her mind control tar into a gas-based toxin. 41 seconds.
Those two psychos were made for each other.
Yeah, they're freaks, believe me, I know. But if Kessler succeeds in spraying the city with his toxin, he could take control of every person still here and send them after you. 18 seconds.
Story of my life.
I think he's gonna try and deliver it via balloons. Head over to the old Blue Canyon building. A couple of engineers just strung a power line from the historic district back over to the Neon. Should make it easier for you to move around.
Looks like you hid something around here.